Hey, Alexa. Up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, start.
Super Alexa mode activated.
Does this really work? Only one way to find out. Hey, Alexa. Up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, start.
Super Alexa mode activated.
Oh my god.
Starting reactors.
What?
Online. Enabling advanced systems.
Welcome to Factual Cat, where we test TikTok videos to see if they're real or bullshit.
Hey, Alexa. Up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, start.
Super Alexa mode activated. Starting reactors online.
As you can see, this one is 100% real.
Guys, it's just a good old GTA cheat code, that's all. Follow so you never have to wonder if something on TikTok
is real or bullshit ever
Maddie,
again.
I'm pretty sure TikTok ships you and Pudgy.
What is that? It's my medication. What's it for? It's none of your bus wax. Just tell me. Okay, fine, don't tell anyone, but I'm actually a werewolf. If I don't take my medication, I'll turn into one.
Warning you wish you got before dating me.
I wish that I would have been warned that you are an extremely indecisive person. That way I could get into the habit of making up my own mind. But while you're indecisive, you still have an opinion. What do you want to eat? I don't care. Whatever you want. Okay. Let's go to Chili's. No. Okay. Let's go to Texas Roadhouse. Ew. Let's go to Bojangles. Gross. Taco Bell. Nah. Do you want to get Panda Express? But I want you to pick. Whatever you want. No, seriously, whatever you want.
That's not true.
Oh my gosh, that you liar!
Mom from chapters 3.
Excuse me.
Where do y'all think y'all were going?
How did you turn into a savage in 4 years?
For 48 hours. Now what does it turn into? It turns into how hard we compete. How personal do you take this? How personal do you take your matchup? How personal do you take it if they don't slide to you? How personal do you take it if somebody beats you with round ball? How personal do you take it if somebody knocks the ball out of your stick after you pick the round ball up? Fellas, there's a lot to be said about character. What happens when you make a mistake? Do you sit back and you feel sorry for yourself? Or do you ball your fists up and get in a fist fight? It's about character. All that matters today is our response. Pull your fists up, take it personally, and get ready.
Like, do the laundry. Well, maybe I don't want to. Maybe I worked all day and I just want to relax.
What are you
maybe
doing?
Nothing.
Did you do the laundry yet?
I'm going to do it right now.
Give your dog a piece of chicken with hot sauce on it and see their reaction.
You need to stop shaving and start sugaring. You literally only need sugar, water, and lemon. These are just some of the benefits. Not to mention the money you'll save. So satisfying. So clean. No pain. Go sugar be dollage.
Hey, Nelson. Nelson. Can I get a... Oh, yeah.
Morning, bro.
Morning, Daddy.
Got you a Pop-Tart?
Yeah. And got you some AirPods. So tonight, when you're watching YouTube or Netflix, whatever, you just put the AirPods in, connect it to the Wi-Fi, and then no one can hear you. You did a good job last night, because we didn't hear nothing. Mommy was asleep. She was snoring and everything. We didn't hear nothing. It was silent, so good job. Well, what time you go to bed?
2:00.
You went to bed at 2:00?
Yep.
This morning?
Yep.
A.M.?
Yep.
What, bro? You gonna get me in trouble, bro. You gotta at least cut it down to like 1:30, okay?
Okay.
All right, man, just keep it down, okay?
Breakfast
is gonna be ready soon, even though you got a Pop-Tart, okay?
Hell yeah!
We can't see you.
You got the stinky, yo.
Awesome.
Hey, what
happened
to the cake?
Are you 180? Are you 190?
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Hey, did you mean to put that on your story?
What?
How are you saying?
Oh my god, not again.
Hey, boy.
Hey, doll. Did you mean to put that on your story?
What?
You haven't seen?
What?
Hey.
Hey.
Did you mean to put that on your story?
What did I put on my story?
You haven't seen?
Cunt. What do you mean, cunt?
Oh, yeah.
See ya!
Hello.
Hey. Hey, Sienna. Did you mean to put that on your story?
What?
Yeah.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Dad. Did you mean to put that on your story?
What?
You haven't seen.
Oh my god, what is...
Hey, Dad. Hey, Dad. Did you mean to put that on your story?
What?
You haven't seen.
Oh my god, what?
You haven't seen what you put
honey,
in your store.
Could you go take out the trash, please?
Shut up, Mom. Dad, we're just joking. It's just a prank. It's just a prank.
It's just a joke. It's okay. Just a joke.
Oh, big guy.
Go to a restaurant and join a random family dining saying, sorry, I'm late.
Hey, guys.
Sorry,
I'm late. I got off work late, you know, and I knew I was supposed to be here, and sorry, I'm late. Did you guys order yet? Did you get me something?
Who are you?
Jimmy. Home Depot? We were gonna eat at Denny's tonight? I mean, I didn't know they were coming, but me and you just like talk business and stuff.
Are you kidding?
No, Jimmy. Is it cool? Or did you want to call it off?
What?
Oh, yeah, Jim Darts. Oh, it already came. Look at that. You already ordered it. Did you get me my Grand Slam over easy?
You got the wrong person.
No. Okay. We ain't wearing the orange hoodie.
No, you got the wrong person?
Yeah, yeah.
Bacon. Okay.
Is it cool if I sit down though, eat with you?
No.
Oh, no?
Yeah, and you got the wrong person.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
I'm starting to get the tad irritated.
I'm just messing with you, bro. I'm filming a TikTok.